So have you figured out a way to work the wheel into it?
We know it's hard because wheels aren't really seen as exciting technology, even though they are the original.
Well, technology is a glittering lure. But there's the rare occasion when the public can be engaged on a level beyond flash if they have a sentimental bond with the product. My first job, I was in-house at a fur company with this old pro copywriter, Greek, named Teddy. And Teddy told me the most important idea in advertising is new. Creates an itch. You simply put your product in there as a kind of calamine lotion. But he also talked about a deeper bond with the product. Nostalgia. It's delicate, but potent. Sweetheart.
Teddy told me that in Greek, nostalgia literally means the pain from an old wound. It's a twinge in your heart, far more powerful than memory alone. This device isn't a spaceship. It's a time machine. Goes backwards, forwards. It takes us to a place where we ache to go again. It's not called the wheel. It's called the carousel. Let's just travel the way a child travels. Around and around, and back home again. To a place where we know we are loved.
Good luck at your next meeting.
Don, I have to warn you, I'm not alone.
It was beautiful.
Congratulations, mein Kommandant.
They called from the lobby. They canceled their other meetings, including DDB. Not just a victory for us, it's a victory for civilization. There's also more celebrating. Mr. Campbell here, your father-in-law called. He'll be in before Christmas.
I've got to get married.
No, thank you. I'm good. Here's how.
Cheers. Cheers.
You know what, Pete? I've got a way for you to turn this account into a home run.
He's on a roll.
Clearasil. You know who buys that? Young girls. What a difference it makes in their lives to be blemish-free.
I believe it does.
We have the perfect writer for that. Peggy Olson.
That's funny.
Freddie Rumson and I were both very impressed with her insight.
Freddie Rumson.
If I can weigh in.
No.
Come on, that Belle Jolie thing? Plus, you should have seen her in that booth yesterday. She was like Kinsey, but with balls.
Stop joking already, will you, Don?
Excuse me?
This is my father-in-law. He's expecting the very best. I'm expecting the very best. Not some little girl. He'll walk away.
You'll have to give back that copy of Ayn Rand.
Do you know how hard I worked to get this account?
Who the hell is she?
Peggy is not even a copywriter. She's a secretary.
Peggy!
Yes, Mr. Draper.
Miss Olson, you are now a junior copywriter. Your first account will be delivering Clearasil to the spotted masses.
What?